Hi guys, welcome back. So today we are gonna play Don't Wake Daddy, and I'm gonna play it with Julian. Wait, where's Julian?
Yep.
Oh, there he is. So we are gonna play Don't Wake Daddy, and we're gonna show you guys how to play.
I said, oh, he's right next to me, and then we got.
So. This game has Daddy in bed.
It's already connected together.
Mm-hmm. And then you have up to 4 players that can play. So these are the players that can be. And then we have Don't Wake Daddy spinner with colors on it. And then we have the card.
Wait, where's the table? Oh, I
hear. These are more player cards. Actually, there's a stone. Alright. So these are the more players that can play. I'm going to put these on the side. And here is the board. No. So, we place Daddy.
Daddy
like that.
And how long are we?
Julian, who would you like to be today? Alright. And these are the cards that we are gonna need during the game. This is another player choice. And Julian's a little sick today. All right, I want to be
Granny's house.
So we'll move these to the side. I'm a girl, so I'm gonna be her.
You always pick a girl, not a boy.
In the board game, there.
Take it off.
In the board game, we have the beds. So I'm yellow, so this is my bed. So we're gonna start off.
And who makes it right here wins.
Yes. So we're gonna start off by putting ourselves in bed. So I'm yellow. I go there.
And I'm blue. I go here.
Julian goes there. So then here, we'll place Daddy. So the way we start is.
Everybody gets a lot of cards or a little bit. I get fun. It's so fun.
So we split these up between us. Since it's only 2 of us, we're going to split it up.
Ow.
All right. And we can actually show them. And we can show to see what we have.
A messy pineapple. What is this?
Those are skates.
Skates. The baby, don't wake up the baby. The guitar, the baby guitar.
That's a piano.
A piano, I mean. And a scary, a dirty cat. And you can't wake up the cat. And a messy plate, one broken cake. A bike. And a TV.
Yep.
And now yours.
All right, mommy has a baseball.
Oh my goodness.
I have a bird with the house. I have some home pens.
Medium butt.
I have a vase that's breaking with water coming out. I have a radio.
Radio.
I have a picture frame. I have a cow. How does the cow go? Moo.
And dirty,
and then I have a peacock. Bird.
Bird.
All right, so we're gonna start off. Kay. So Julian's gonna start off. He's gonna spin.
I go first because I'm 5 feet more than me.
Okay, so he's little, so he goes first. And if we're gonna start off, so he's gonna spin.
And who gets the color has to go on the color.
Yes, so go ahead and spin, Julian.
Please.
Alright, so Julian got blue. He's gonna start off by going to the first blue color that there is, and it's the baseball picture.
And I don't have it.
Because he doesn't have the baseball picture,
you have it.
He has to go twice, because on the board it says twice.
Two.
Whoa, you got saved. So now, since I have the card, I have to give it to him. Here's your card.
I know
Alright, so now I go. So I got green.
And you have to go next.
I go all the way to green and it's 6. Oh no, do I have that one?
Nope.
I don't have that picture, so that means I have to go 6 times.
I have it.
Ready?
1. 1. 2. 2.
3.
Which is a scary cat.
4.
5.
5.
6. 6.
Oh. I got 6.
Wait, now when I go, my head.
We forgot to put this on him.
And cover his eyes.
All right.
You can't see.
So, mommy went already. Now it's Julian's turn.
No. Oh,
and
yeah.
You have to give me the card with the TV on it. I thought you said you had it. Oh, you gave it to me already. Go ahead. Ooh, Julian got red.
Okay.
That means he has to go to the red color on the board.
I'm safe.
Ooh, he got saved. All right.
Go first.
No. Now my turn. Uh-oh.
You guys have nails last week.
Ooh, I got the star.
You get to go next to me.
Yes. So the star means you go to the person that's the farthest up. And because Julian's right here where the red is, I go there. And there's nothing on there, so we're both saved.
No.
So then that means I'm safe.
Oh, I did it smile. Oh, come on.
Oh. You got yellow. Oh. Oops, sorry. So, Julian's gonna move all the way to yellow. That's 4.
Can I have it?
So he has the picture. So on here it's yellow and it's 4, but it's a bike. But
yeah.
Because Julian has the picture, he gets to stay there without having to wake up daddy.
No, clicking that.
He doesn't have to click it. Sorry.
Click the time.
Oh, I got green.
Oh,
I have the picture. So because I have the picture, I don't have to click it to where I will wake up.
And now you have to give it to me. You want me to give me one?
No, I keep it because I
Oh,
went.
I have it.
Go ahead. That's blue.
Let's see.
Ooh, he is saved.
You get to spin again when you go slow.
Alright, I gotta go again. So.
Ooh!
Uh oh.
Blue.
Okay, blue.
Yay!
I get
saved. No, I mean green.
No, you said blue, so I go blue.
Ooh, I love this one.
Julian likes this song. Let's bring it up a little bit.
I got blue.
So
blue and
no, you missed.
Oh, one.
Julian, do you have the piano?
No.
Ooh, he does. Whoa, you got saved from pressing it 6 times. So that one's blue, and it's 6 times that he would have to press it if he didn't have the picture. But he has it. So he is
food. Okay, go!
My turn.
Why are you kicking me up?
I got red.
Don't put it up.
I go here, 2, and I have it. I get saved. Your turn.
Oh, my nails hurt. Oh, blue.
He got blue, my favorite color.
I have it.
Why is it that you're getting so lucky? He has it, so he doesn't have to wake up daddy. My turn. Look, he has it. Where her?
Ooh, blue.
Blue. I don't have it because he just went there. Oh no. Guess what that means, guys.
Wait, I have it. I have it.
Julian has it. I don't have it. So what does mommy have to do?
Go back to bed.
No.
Wait, yeah. That's the problem.
I have to press it. And then if daddy wakes up, I would go back to my bed.
Yeah. Go.
8 times, guys. No. 6 times.
6. 1.
1.
Put your eyebrow up. 2. Scary cat on the
3.
Video.
4.
5.
5.
You're scared.
Oh no. What does that mean? I have to go back to my bed. So since I'm yellow, I go back to my yellow bed. Now we have to lay daddy back to sleep. Yes, so you have to give it to me.
Oh, right, I have it.
Oh no, wait. Like, yes, you do.
No,
oh no, you keep it because I woke up daddy. That's only if I didn't wake up daddy. Here you go.
Oh, so
you got a star. So
I get to
he got a star, but because he is the farthest up, he has to spin it again.
Green.
Right here. Oh, I have that, so you have to go 4 times.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Ooh, you got saved, Julian. Now you can have the picture because you didn't wake up daddy.
Oops. You didn't pick your nails.
I got yellow. Oh, I don't have that picture. So I have to go 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. When daddy wakes up, he gets me scared.
Oh, you just a scary cat.
Well, scared. I get scared of stuff. Okay. Thank you. Now you spin.
Ooh, there's no red. Wait, I mean, I stay here?
No, you go to, you finish.
I won!
Julia won the game! Good job!
I thought you wouldn't move fast to me.
Mm-hmm.
And I won.
Julian ended up winning the game.
I won the first time.
Yeah. So that's how you play. It's fun when there's more players as well because you can play up to how many?
4
players. There is 4 beds. So if you guys can see, there's one green one.
There's 5 players.
There's a green bed, there's a yellow bed, there's a blue bed, and there's a red bed. So you can play up to 4 players.
Okay.
It's really fun.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So you guys should try it.
Bye.
All right.
Make sure to give it a subscribe and click the bell button.
Click, 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 click. Thumbs up and subscribe to Julian's channel.
What is your Instagram?
My Instagram. Okay, if you guys wanna follow me on my Instagram, I do have one. It's Michelle8.5.
And now your TikTok.
It's the same thing.
Oh.
So.
And mine?
You don't have one.
No, my TikTok.
Oh, you do have one. I don't remember that. We'll look for it later. Bye, guys.
We'll show you tomorrow. My TikTok. How?
It's because they can't see you. All right. Bye, guys.
Bye.